Church member. Seriously. I thought man as a real pastor man. It's like we then have blazed the fire and we need more strength. And instead of the man them strength for the brother, the man them are low. Because you see when you find the land where you appear and you know, when Melissa cranny sound like a baby. You cannot deal with Babylon and not Babylon for feel the wrath.
You know, I can't get into it because it's a case that's in front of the court. Mr. Kranich, where would I come live? Where would I come live?
Brother Lava, you know, where do you hear Kranich make an interview in a, on BBC, you know? About him in a more revolution, you know? Evolution in the pan, you know? Booking at the med, you know? About Bob Marley fight revolution for him try first class in a jet, you know? That just starting for our talk. Enough of them, man. Enough of them are so hard. I'm saying soon, I'm going to know who are the real revolution. Enough man self-appointed. And highly appoint them or anoint them. Them self-anointed or appointed. I see if I highly did anoint them, the only man will I am. And Mama Earth, the mother is right thing. And right now, Rasta King, like Rasta Liberty, like water down at Jamaica, and Jamaica, 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 the birth of Rastafari, Liberty, within through the Caribbean. But if the foundation destroys what people are going to do.
All right, Rasta, let me tell you something, Rasta, and this is just the truth, I got to tell you. You know, me no, this is not me. Like, growing up, this was never me, you know. But there's an internal fire injected in me. Where when me see righteousness, I get the real, it trigger off something in me, you know, brother.
Zane, for and real, brother.
And I gotta tell you the truth. Sometimes when a man them do certain things, me can't even sleep. Like it ride my brain.
Yeah.
It
I
mean
see your things, and you love this majesty and you love truth.
Yeah.
You love God. Yeah. When I say God is a liberty, you know, and I'm a joke thing, you know, brother. The man yeah. Make it look like, yo, earth is still in a car, no, I'm earth, you know, that girl, let's get her justice, brother.
Bro, when me in my jail cell over ICE, I face deportation. When Bob Marley come link me through the vision, kind of people understand them thing, you know, brother. More that's why I'm not understanding. Me not up on a mission for myself, you know. I was set on a mission. See? The man, right. The last thing the man said to me, the man said, when you go back outside, make sure you tell the people about Marcus Garvey. You hear what I said to you? That's the last thing the man said to me. The man said, I'm come here, say, but like me excited. I'm here, say, Bob, I'm glad for me. You're the man. The man said, I'm here, the man.
Zin.
The man said, I'm Marcus Mosiah Garvey, you're the man.
Finally.
See? The man said, make sure when you come back out, you use your platform and tell people about Marcus Garvey. Now remember, you won the fire last year, see? You have to turn on the phone, the Rasta. Turn on the phone. Come here, hear it. Rasta, you see, last year, when me have won the fire, you remember what happened? Remember me have won the Santa Claus thing. See? Yeah.
See, I get ridiculed,
yeah. Yeah, Kabaka did come on in a little bit of defense. I defend the youth of me. I burn out a little bit. He never blatantly defend him. But then we start up the argument. But Rasta, I remember Sir Marcus Garvey became the pivot point of the conversation. That's not by accident. That is the universe complementing my mission. Remember, me never know that.
Zane.
Remember, me that from in a lockup. And when me come on road, me have a big warp on the internet. But Leonard Owell and Marcus Garvey.
Yeah.
So I seal it, sealing up. But people not really over them kind of thing there. See? two me no have on locks and me no grew up as a Rasta, them feel like say the message can't come from me.
Early RD and when give the message, man.
But the message come to me. All right, I'm going to be honest with you. I come from jail. I call gang. Tell gang the vision. Tell Steve the vision. I don't even know if them believe me now. But it's not my business if them believe me. My business is to do the work. And the work right now. And that's why me I face so much oppression. Because you see guilt. Guilt is a wicked thing, you know. Rest charm. And the man never feel understand if it turn guilt into motivation. And don't disrespect. Most men, because them guilty of the fuck away I speak, them take it as a disrespect instead of a motivation.
A motivation, too. See? And when you talk about Marcus, you have a few months this summer, you know. August month this summer.
Rascal, I don't even know that.
The 17th of August, I'm even in England, I'm out of a library, you know, a seven sisters, you know, wherever they are, child, I have been with. The 17th of August. But, so, everything you do, Dada, is inspirational. Go on to the great work, creator, inspire you. If great bad come vision, you know. Them things are serious, you know, my brother, that means to take you to the vision.
I know.
Everybody can be like, it's a Marcus, you have it.
No, Marcus there. Is the man.
I make a living in that direction.
No, okay. I can't hear them now.
And reality,
bro, if them money throw them spear and them shield, them are going to suffer.
Them are going to suffer, man.
Wicked.
Wicked.
I save them. Chama, you cannot divert from the work where the ancestors and choose if you do.
If you get divert, a man.
You are going to get punished.
You are getting punished.
Yo, come like the man, then. I understand. That's why me, I try to wake up the man then. Now see with ignorance and arrogance. I even see him and say ignorance and arrogance because you're foolish and dark, you know. I even say it, you know.
Sure.
Simplicity we use for surviving, you know? I say it, you know, brother.
Yes, sir.
So instead of the one soldier, the one spark of you start the fire, which is foot of eye, instead of your dialogue. And all the vibe of understanding. Yeah, call your name and I use intimidation. You cannot intimidate a real warrior, Kalanji. Me a real warrior.
By the fruits, you have to know them, man. We need the love, man. We need the love and unity. The cooperation, the unification, organization, and centralization of our people. So if I give the eye the message, don't shoot the message, my people. Take it to the message. And that's some great message. Yo, we need to come up with the pity prejudice, man. Because everything what His Majesty said, I'm going again to the man, the mother.
Right.
It's supposed to be strength to strength, unification.
Let me show you why I know the man in meds. You think, say, the police woman cut the little girl here by accident? No.
Lean.
And the ancestor them pressure if you do it to ignite the flame that has been lost within
her. Yeah. Yeah. True, my brother.
The ignition to re-energize the inner fire where Rasta supposed to have.
To have, yeah. A reality. And
that's
a reality.
You're cutting up.
A reality.
But them blinded, them penal glands blocked up by anything. And I eat wrong food and I indulge in a threesome
and the Freemason. Yeah, the Freemason Baphomet.
When you see the ancestors them go so deep, to make the police girl trim the girl ear through a rat, it hurt me. It hurt me so bad. It come like a knife
for real.
Chest.
For real.
For real,
my brother.
So many know all them sit down the 3-4 deer.
And I feel no way. I feel there so far and it hurt, man. A reality, my G. Reality.
Oh, no, that means you don't have no real love for Rasta then.
Oh, man.
Love for, if that not hurt, you know, bro. Yo, even as a mother, Father, we are the Rasta. It hurt.
It hurt. No reality, man. So that me, I wonder how the man them not hurt. If it hurt, I and I so much. If you know, say, a big, big time fuck with that to a go on, and that should not happen. And I would say, retaliate to what. But anyway, me there in a foot of me, I listen, you know, me just forward in for all of them. I just say, I say, Marcus, Marcus stand for look to Africa. Marcus a black star liner. All of we are black star liner. And just be conscious and keep fire blazing. No people, wake up children of Jacob. Wake up out of Sodom and Gomorrah and get forward with self in that one. God, hear me, brother. So that's
it. Well, me glad say, a Rasta can put in him input. Because the man that I go on like say, me are the enemy of Rastafari. Me actually come to help Rastafari. You understand what me I say? The work with me I do, I shouldn't be able to do it, you know. But the ancestors, them have to end up called by me if you do it. You understand what me I say? Because the man them if you do it, nah do it. Picture you send here Pitney Gas School, see? You drop off your kid at school with them ear, well bred or cane or whatever. And when you go pick up your child head ball like my own, what you da do? What you da do? What you da do? What you da do? As a parent, as a human being, what you da do? What would you do? How you da feel? You don't want to kill the teacher. You da probably rip up the teacher. Yo, me don't know it. Nerve wracking what happened to the little girl, you know? It nerve-wracking what happened to the little girl here. And I see some little pagan. I come talk about the girl, so she gonna cut her ear because she see some little white something in her. All right. Even if the girl did see some white something in her ear, she never cut it though. So say she'd have fungus. Say her head did a rotten out. Make her start the worst then. Make her put it to the worst level. It's still no geek. No police, no right to cut your ear. It's still no gay. Nobody no right to cut your ear. That must be your choice. It must be your choice. You understand what I say? You're mad. Oh, you're crazy. All right. Remember, we go through the prison system. Are treating them take serious at prison? Religion, homosexuality, health, like medicine, hospitality. I treat more serious thing that a prison. If you check my prison records, then, from me going, me sign in as a Rasta man. When them put religion, a Rasta me put all of them every time me get locked up. Because I do something there. You understand what I say? It's very disrespectful, inhumane, unacceptable for them to the little girl. You understand what I say? And even now, the rest of them attack and try to take shame out of them eye little. Uno still not attack up. Uno still not do what you need to do. It need a unified effort. It need everybody to come together one time. You understand? It need all Rasta feed up on one frequency and make one move. You understand me, I say? No. Sisla Kalanji, you is somebody where me have respect for and me rate. If people listen, me never say nothing derogatory about you. And me just say Rasta lose it. And Rasta and a lion are gonna be a kitten. Zin, and you take it up and I go address me. If you want to address me properly as a real warrior, as a Rasta man, as me as a real warrior, make we go live. Make we talk to the people them. Come make me understand Rasta then, since me no know Rasta business. And since me attack out of character. Come and make we have a dialogue. Make we have a reason. Me not take back what me I say. The Rasta them a Jamaica asleep. The Rasta Jamaica them weak out. For visa. If you have a different opinion of that, make we go live. Make we be two civilized people. Don't try bring up no badness and not try using intimidation, because that will not work. I am not scared of any owner. Okay? So that not going to work. Zin? So what may I say? If you are with dialogue, bread back on my bridging, bread back on my reason more time from WhatsApp. If you are, we go live, civilized, like two respectable man, you set it up and we come dialogue for the people them. Because a long time the people them don't hear you say anything. You see me? And you're not bigger than the people them. And me not bigger than the people them. Yeah. So make we have a dialogue with the people them. You understand me? And say, yeah. Come express what you say to the people them. Yeah. Can no ego care in it, can you can't bad me up. It, that not in it. Say better you love that. Badding up me come with problem. Serious problem too. So make me your reason on a big man level and dialogue. You understand? Yeah. See people them want people who know that want to see that. Who know that want to see Sizzla Kolanji and foot hype on the live and discuss and a debate over whatever we have to debate about, would you want to see that? Yo, Gaga say him now go join the life. Yeah, no. Hola. Yeah. Gaga say him won't come live. They only talk to the camera and media for hype. Okay. See how the people are talking to me. Would I dialogue with Buju too? If Buju willing to come live, can we have some questions to ask him? And would I like him answer them on the platform? I don't want a private reasoning with Buju, because Buju is a very intelligent person. And him have all he said. Me no want a private talk. Me want talk on the live. Any Rasta want to reason with me, I have to reason on the live. For private talk, me no want it. Yeah, me no want nobody tell me about, oh, you could have called him phone. No, me no want it. No, yes, so me want talk on the live. Me want the world see when me and them attack. Me want the world get the understanding. The secrecy with Rasta care world. The people need Rasta now more than ever. So if a social media run the place, social media. Yeah, man, if Winford call and them run, go, man. I'm glad the people are coming. I'm glad on me. I said, if Winford or Anthony Miller call and them run. Yeah, but them never, yeah, or Khaled, if DJ Khaled call them, or Fat Joe, they go quickly. Yeah. Yeah. If DJ Khaled call them, yes, man, it's me, the best Rastafari. Where? Yeah, man. If we the best call them, our Fat Joe, our Anthony, our win for them, fly go. yeah. Gonna care trick me. Rasta can't use no the attitude and the ignorance are frightening me. I'm not easy for fright. God set my thing. God set my defense already. God set up my defense. Me have who to defend me. And me have who to lift up to that and to this and share that. Me not have to worry about who not about this. You understand? Yeah. Now, Blazing Marketing, that's true. Make Kelly call them figure live now. The fastest. You see, man, they even wait good. See, man. What good? What about Kelly? I'll wipe him eye. Fly like them here news. Yo, January. A man said, Kelly, that the rest of them are cooked meat. Yeah. Yeah. Jaja. Yeah. Yeah, banana. Sizzler. As a big man, as a rasta, anytime you want to have a dialogue and we have a peaceful reasoning, I know Cape Town has said nothing. I know Anthony Bean has said nothing. If you want to have a proper dialogue, may you rasta. Come here, enemy in a sizzler. And me will never be enemy unless you push it to that level, difficult. But me, you're good. See? So if you want to reason, come and know when I watch this, I mean know you. The people I tell you, everybody I tell you. You see me? We can have a decent reasoning, brother. You see me? Where say Anthony B. Post and cuss? Oh, well, me never see it. Him should have tagged me. I send it to me, make me repost. You see me? Oh, yeah, man. See, Gaga correct me. Me stand to be corrected. She said, Anthony B. Talk about it and cuss. But me not see it. Me see Chronics 1. Me not see nobody tag me in Anthony B. 1. Anthony B. need to send it to me and post it. Can be ready for the work for a star of all right, you know, me not a problem, you know. Me not a problem. You see me? Me not a problem to post Rasta things in a member say I'm me. Get the video them from Bubba Hill and post from my page, you know. And I show people say Bubba Hill still active in that member, you know. You see me? Okay. Why me trim? Cause me head ball. Me ear no grow good. Me ear grow pitch patchy, so me have to trim it. Again, the Almighty do that on me. Yeah, me hear about Muta. Me hear some Muta burn a fire upon jewelness. And burn a fire upon the police them. Yeah, shit. So, people, me just want to talk my mind, you see me, I say? So, hear me, I say? When I tell Sizzler, Zin? Tell Sizzler, call on you, say? Instead of him make intimidating speech. This is not one lion who him can frighten so easy. He have to come forward properly and with a proper reasoning and with a vibe. See? Because nothing around. You see me? We can hold a reasoning. You see me? We not have to work. We have to speed up on the same mission. Zin? Zin? big man thing. So, enough love, people. And I tell Colange, say, we open for dialogue and reason at any time. Conscious dialogue, proper reasoning. Zine? Yeah. Big up on yourself, enough respect.